confident in myself and our teammates that we have the right squad going into this first match, the right mindset. So I think we'll do well and get the result. Same as usual from the previous six games. You know, very jovial but serious when we get on the pitch. Everyone is pretty relaxed for now, but when business time comes around, everybody ready to go.
I'm looking forward to it, like all the rest of the guys. The camp is quite positive. We're confident that we could do well, even in this hostile environment. And yeah, we're just looking forward to it.
Confidence is good, but you think we have to, in some way, respect the host team because of the fact that they're home and they've been tricky at home before?
Absolutely. It's World Cup qualifiers. It's a different animal this time around. And, they will be looking for revenge, of course. And we got to be sharp and be prepared for their aggression.
I have to be really focused. It's my first experience coming back and playing in this group. We are looking forward to going out there and see if we get 3 points to start off the group positive. Hopefully we can go out there and do the job tomorrow.
Yeah, you know, it's always a difficult game to go in Guatemala. You know, the atmosphere there is very difficult. It's important. We have to keep focused. I mean, from then and being reserved and watching on and learning from the experienced players like Dwight, Latas, Dennis and Carlos and so on. And, you know, now I've gained a lot of experience from over the time, and we know now is a difficult period to win this game, but we know our qualities and we know our strong points, and we just have to stay focused and do our job.